Hello. Yeah, it's me with this camera with a cam with the way down in the bottom there. So I look up at the screen, it looks like I'm staring off. So I have to remember, you're down here looking at me from the. That's the one thing about this laptop. It's got a weird camera angle. Instead of being up here, up on top of the screen, it's down there on the bottom. It's my new laptop. It's an XPS 15 from Dell, the cheapest version of the XPS 15s. Still a rather pretty penny. Actually, my credit rating has gone up, which I guess the credit bureaus think that this is a good buy. And he said, oh, he needs this for work. He's responsible. They must not be watching my vlogs. No. Anyhow, I've been thinking about moving. It's been 10 years since I moved in here with my mom after my stepfather died. She asked me to come help take care of the house. And now it's 10 years later, and she's 97 years on Monday, Labor Day this year. And I'll be 67 in October, and it's my first father, my biological father, died when I was only 20. Oh my God, I wasn't even 26 yet. It was the summer before I turned 26. No, it was the summer before I turned 27. It was 1977. And he was only 56 years old. He was born in March 1921. 56 years old, and he died. That's 10 and a half years younger than I am. And I'm in no way the bad shape he was. I don't have good lungs, which is why I don't dare smoke anything. I might do vapor, but nah, I don't want to get back into nicotine. I stopped 10 and a half years ago when I had the terrible, terrible flu. Oh man. So I stopped smoking. I've had one or two cigarettes since then, but I haven't had one now in over 2 years. And anyhow, I was thinking about moving because I had just watched one of Frank's videos from 2012, I think it was, his last man cave video at the old house in New York State. And he was talking about moving and all the things they have to do to get ready and auctioning off the house and all the trips they've been making month by month, and how he was going to miss the man cave, how he used to go up there and smoke clove cigarettes and sometimes bring an alcoholic potion. Oh, that's delicious. It's 3 o'clock. I'm having my first drink. Didn't have any wine with lunch. It's so fattening. And I'm so fat, I really don't get that drunk. I can feel it to the point where after 3 or 4 drinks, I know I'm not gonna drive. Absolutely not. But I hate getting drunk. Ugh. Years ago, I got drunk a couple of times with a head spinning around, and you end up worshiping the porcelain goddess, blah, into the toilet. I think I've done that 2 or 3 times in my life, and I hate it. I used to like marijuana, but it fooled me into thinking I was writing good poetry. And besides, I ain't gonna smoke nothing now. God, I'm so fat. Look at that huge chin. Look at that. Ooh. Anyhow, I'm sitting here looking into the camera and thinking about Frank and his last man cave vlog. There's a fly in my house. Look at that. Did you see that? Vroom, vroom. It's time for me to get out the weapon. Where are you? Ooh, I'm gonna get you. Anyhow, so I'm doing what Psychobabble said I should just do, is sit down, turn on the camera, and talk. And I'm thinking about when I moved here 10 years ago, take care of the garden, do the laundry, do the dishes, cook the meals, drive my mama. She's going fewer and fewer places these days. She walked out to the front room herself. It used to be the garage, but now it's a storage room and the laundry room with a computer and a little bathroom. Originally, it was two bedrooms for my stepbrothers. But that was many years ago. They're all now in their 50s, early 60s. Yeah, years have gone by. I might have to move again after my mom decides to leave, because this house will belong to my stepbrothers and stepsister, and I couldn't afford either to buy it or pay the rent. In my heart, I want to either go back to Mexico, maybe Tijuana, maybe much deeper south, or go camping. Get myself a little van, go see the United States, or maybe go see Mexico, or maybe even go to Europe. I have a little bit of money saved and a little bit of income from, Social Security. And then there's the other house that my brother and I will own after my mom goes, and that pays some rent. It's a pretty good house in a good neighborhood that pays good rent. And he and I will split the rent between us. And then there's some money coming in from, or will be coming in when I file for it from a pension. I'm letting it pile up a little bit because I don't need it right now. And so I'll probably be loose. Oh, and I forgot, I'm still working. Yeah, only part-time, but I didn't even file for Social Security until I turned 66, because before then it would have reduced any income I made would have reduced my Social Security, but now they won't reduce my Social Security, and I hardly get any anyway because I worked for 20 years for the city of San Diego and they did not pay into Social Security, so I have none from them. Did get enough from other jobs that I've worked through the years in stores and for the county of San Diego and different work here and there through the years. So enough to pay for Medicare and give me a little extra money, but nothing I can live on. I'll need everything, and it'll help that I've got work. As long as I'm healthy and can think straight and translate, I'll do that. But I'm thinking about traveling, because the work I do, I can do send it through the internet. That's what I do with it now, send it to my partner in Tijuana, and she and I communicate through the internet. So I'm thinking about, when I leave here, getting a van and going camping. I think I would like that. But it's 10 years since I moved in here, and seeing Frank's vlog about when he moved. He and Lori, Aurora, moved from New York State to Massachusetts. And that was his last man cave vlog in the old house. Well, this isn't my last vlog in this house, but I'm thinking about that because of watching his vlog. And it's been over 10 minutes now. I think I've said way too much already. Bye-bye.